Holy Bible, Luke, chapter 22, verse 20. And in the same way, after the meal, he took the cup, saying, "This cup is the New Testament, made with my blood which is given for you.